Hey friends! In today's video I'm going to share about 10 plus most important events in the history of the Earth. According to the cosmic calendar, all the historic moments have been divided into 9 months. Besides this, all the human history is crowded into the last 5 minutes of the last day of the year. Furthermore, recent time in seconds and fraction of second. Let's get started. We believe that in the 1st January, the universe has been formed by the Big Bang. The Big Bang hypothesis is a cosmological model of the discernible universe from the most punctual known periods through its subsequent huge scale of advancement. According to the Big Bang theory, the universe at the beginning was very hot and very small, and since then it has been expanded and cooling down. Next, 15th March. First star in the galaxy has been formed. In your school time you might learn about electrons and photons. This might be helpful here to understand the history of the beginning. Well, after the Big Bang, the universe extended, chilled and eventually permitted protons and electrons to shape neutral hydrogen. However, sooner or later during the initial billion years of enormous history, the universe was overwhelmed with profoundly energetic photons which got the hydrogen the intergalactic medium go into an exceptionally ionized state. Then, 1st May where, the Milky Way galaxy has been formed. As, the components that make up the greater part of planet Earth had not yet shaped. These early stage objects, known as populous 3 stars, were made for the most part of hydrogen and helium. As they exploded as supernovae, they launched out the substantial components delivered in their insides into the interstellar medium. This began the cosmic chemical enhancement that prompted the arrangement of the stars that we find in the Milky Way today. Next, in the 8th September, Sun has been formed, at the point when a dust storm and gas called a cloud fallen under its own gravity. As it did, the cloud spun and smoothed into a circle, with our Sun shaping at its inside. At that point Sun has conceived. Somewhere down in the Sun's center, atomic fusion changes over hydrogen to helium, which creates energy. Particles of light called photons bring this energy through a circular shell called the radiative zone to the top layer of the Sun based inside the convection zone. There, sweltering plasmas rise and fall like the slime in an astro light, which moves energy to the Sun's surface, called the photosphere. In the 9th of September, when the solar system has been formed, our nearby solar planetary group framed about 4.5 billion years back from a thick haze of interstellar gas and residue. The cloud fallen, potentially due to the shockwave of a close by detonating star, called a supernova. At the point when this residue cloud fallen, it framed a sunlight-based cloud, a turning, whirling plate of material. In the 12th of September, when the Earth has been formed, Earth conformed to 4.54 billion years back, roughly 33% the age of the universe, by gradual addition from the sun-oriented cloud. Volcanic outgassing presumably made the early stage air and afterward the sea, yet the early atmosphere contained practically no oxygen. Next, in the 13th of September when the Moon has formed, what is most broadly acknowledged today is the giant impact hypothesis. It suggests that the Moon framed during an impact between the Earth and another little planet, about the size of Mars. The trash from this effect gathered in a circle around Earth to shape the Moon. Then, the 20th of September when, the Earth's atmosphere has formed. As the Earth cooled, a climate framed, basically from gases heaved from volcanoes. It included hydrogen sulfide, methane, and 10 to 200-fold the amount of carbon dioxide as the present climate. After about a large portion of a billion years, Earth's surface cooled and hardened enough for water to gather on it. Afterwards, in the 1st of October, the earliest known life on the Earth has arrived. The most punctual known living things on Earth are putative fossilized microorganisms, found in hydrothermal vent basins, that may have lived as right on time as 4.28 billion years back, moderately not long after the seas shaped 4.41 billion years prior, and not long after the development of the Earth 4.54 billion years prior. Next, the 7th of October, when earliest known fossils formed. According to Wikipedia, the oldest fossils come from rocks found in Canada. The stromatolites from Archean rocks in Western Australia are widely accepted as the oldest known fossils with strong evidence. Stromatolite fossils are distinctive and look like layered rock formation. Then, the 18th of December, when first many-celled lives have formed. The primary known single-celled life form showed up on Earth about 3.5 billion years prior, approximately a billion years after the Earth framed. Increasingly mind-boggling types of life took more time to advance. Now, in the 19th of December, the first fish has formed. The evolution of fish started around 530 million years back during the Cambrian blast. It was during this time the early chordates built up the skull and the vertebral segment, prompting the principal craniates and vertebrates. The primary fish heredities have a place with the agnatha, or jawless fish. Next is the 21st of December. On that day forest land plant as well as insect formed. It is assessed that the class of creepy insects began on Earth around 480 million years back, in the Ordovician, at about a similar time earthbound plant showed up. Creepy insects developed from a gathering of scavengers. First reptiles formed. The starting point of the reptiles lies around 320 to 310 million years prior, in the swamps of the late Carboniferous time frame, when the principal reptiles developed from cutting-edge reptiliomorph labyrinthodonts. The 24th of December, when first dinosaurs formed. First dinosaurs. Around 230 million years back, during the Triassic period, the dinosaurs showed up, advanced from the reptiles. Plateosaurus was one of the principal enormous plant-eating dinosaurs, a relative of the a lot bigger sauropods. It developed to around 9 meters long. The 26th of December, when first mammals. The most punctual realized warm-blooded creatures were the Morganucodontids, modest wench-size animals that lived in the shadows of the dinosaurs 210 million years prior. They were one of a few distinctive warm-blooded creature genealogies that arose around that time. Every living well-evolved creature today, including us, dive from the one line that endure. The 27th of December, when the first bird formed. For over a century, the little theropod dinosaur Archaeopteryx lithographica from the late Jurassic time frame was considered to have been the soonest bird. Current phylogenies place flying creatures in the dinosaur clade Theropoda. Next, the 28th of December, when the first flowering plant formed and dinosaurs extinct. According to mythology, the most oldest so far found is the 130 million-year-old seagoing plant Montsechia vidali uncovered in Spain in 2015. In any case, it is felt that blooming plants previously showed up a lot sooner than this, at some point somewhere in the range of 250 and 140 million years back. Finally, the 31st of December, when human appears. The most punctual fossils of anatomically current people are from the Middle Paleolithic, around 200,000 years back. For example, the Homo survives from Ethiopia, the fossils of Herto now and again delegated Homo sapiens adaltu additionally from Ethiopia. That was the time history became live after the arrival of mankind. Today we learn about the cosmic calendar, which is the foundation of every life form. Thank you for watching this video.